Since Hope is our church home, my wife and I choose to give as an act of worship and because we support how Hope stewards finances well.
At the end of the day, we give because God has called us to. We are committed to Hope as covenant members and want to be invested in what God is doing here, whether financially or through giving our time, through volunteering with different ministries.
The local church is really important. It's where people get to hear about Jesus every week and the gospel is advanced.
We call Hope Community Church our church home, and by giving to Hope, we can be a part of all that God is doing here.
I heard this analogy a long time ago, is that when you are giving, when you give to your church, you give because that's where you are fed. You wouldn't walk into McDonald's and pay for a meal and then go eat at Burger King. And this is where I'm fed, and so this is where I give.
As the church grows, it's easy to think, my contribution doesn't matter. But the reality is, it takes all of us to do what we feel like God has called us to do. You're not just giving money, you're giving an opportunity for someone to hear the gospel for the first time, or to help raise up leaders who will change the landscape of this city, or to help plant churches both locally and globally. You're an important part of this.